Well, I'm not even surprised that Star Wars Hunter was delayed to 2022. Reports say in Reddit and a lot of Star Wars forums that, Star Wars Hunter was delayed and they might have a small soft launch towards the end of 2021, something like that. Still no news, no word from EA or EA Star Wars or anything like that. So we can only pray that towards the end of the year or at least, starting the year in 2022, we get some sort of Star Wars news, but so far, no news on anything.